Hey guys, I want to do a cover of Sin of Eden by my band Shaft, even though it's not really a cover for me because I wrote the song. But I was wondering if you guys would want to send me in some covers. No drum covers, please, because I'm going to be doing the drum covers. You guys can do the guitar covers, the vocal covers, the bass covers. You're going to have to figure out your own tabs and stuff because I don't have tabs for any of the music or the vocal. Lyrics. I can probably find the lyrics out from that, but I'm not too sure about that. You have to figure everything else out for yourself. But whoever sends me in the closest cover to the song will get to play along with me in one of my next videos. And whoever has the second best cover that they send me in will get either a signed drumstick. Or this Ask Me Alexandria shirt that I had never worn before because I got two in the mail somehow. And then the third best cover that someone sent me in, I'll get this hat. Which I had to get a thing for a long time. This would probably get something smaller, but that's in a couple minutes, I'm going to be posting out a drum cover, so I'm going to do maybe two or three covers. I think I just got my microphone working on my computer now. Like, 2 months later, I get it working. But, I'll see you guys later, and the covers will be up soon. Thanks for watching. And if they have to mention where you can get the MP3s for the song at, the best bet would be to either buy it on iTunes or buy the whole album for $9.99, but it doesn't cost $9.99 on iTunes. I mean, you can get it on my App Store for about the same price. And I think you could possibly even get it on Amazon for $32. So those are like the best bets to get like MP3. I'll see you later.